Quabbin Wire and Cable was founded and started by me in 1975. It's about the people. To make the best possible product, regardless of what it is, you want to do good even when no one's looking.
I think that the employees at Quabbin kind of hold themselves to a higher standard than what the industry expects. And that's why we have aligned ourselves with Quabbin Wire. They not only are focusing on taking care of today's needs, but tomorrow as well.